Hey guys, this is Cash. He is a 15.2 hand tall spotted saddle horse gilding. He's currently barefoot on 4 feet. He's either 16, 17 years old, somewhere in that area. He's not registered. Really, really nice gelding out here. He's been there, done that. Used to have big long mane when he took care of his mane and stuff. He used to have big long mane and forelock and everything. Just a gorgeous horse. Looked like something out of a book, really. I love his face, how it's marked up like that, the black and the white. Saddle horse guy, smooth, broke, been there, done that. They've rode it all over the country. He belongs to a client. Her contact's on there. Phone number's on there. Call her with any other questions you want. I've tried rode him. He's been here probably a week, I guess, maybe a little longer. We rode him the front, middle, back, and all that. He's legit. He goes smooth. Nothing in the world wrong with him. Stall's good. I haven't turned him out. She says she has. He's been running out, so that's why his mane stuff ain't near as good as it was. His feet and all that stuff looking good. Everything in the world wrong with him, guys. Nice horse right here. Been there, done that type. Older gilding's going to take care of you. I'm not sure what level rider she would recommend for him, but I can't find a. I don't see a reason why in the world, maybe an advanced beginner, just because he's got some go to him, he's got some heart to him, but no, I wouldn't call him forward. He ain't pulling on you or nothing like that. You smooch at him, he's going to go on, though, okay? So I'd call him advanced beginner. I think he'll take care of anybody, to be honest with you. I'm just going to throw the advanced part out there just because he's got a little bit of life to him, a little heart. But he's broke, been there, done that type horse. But here he is, guys.
Time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just
hold on, Woodrow. All right. He neck ring him or what? Well, his mouth is like it. That ain't gonna work for neck ring. Ain't gonna work for neck ring. I mean, you're steering him basically. You're steering him.